But Allah says, you know what? When you get closer to Allah, when you engage in istighfar, when you become a better person, what will happen is we will make it easy for you to go through these challenges in a way that you will not look at them as challenges, but rather as something Allah wanted you to go through with a smile. Things happen, you're still smiling. They don't happen, you're still smiling. You made a bit of money, you're still smiling. Your health is good, you're still smiling. You made a loss, you're still smiling. Your health went wrong, you're still smiling. Alhamdulillah, ala kulli hal. There is a narration wherein the Prophet ﷺ tells us that on the day of judgment, there will be a caller who calls out, where are those who used to thank Allah upon all conditions? It's something we've mentioned time and again because we are indeed going through challenges. You want conditions to improve, you improve yourself and others as well. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us ease.